Hi, welcome back to my channel. I'm Salty Gamer, and we're playing Dark Souls Cinders. Well, so, by the looks of it, I'm not in the same area as before, right? Well, that's because when I did my grinding that I wanted to do, I got a weapon. I got this sword I wanted, the Storin Knight sword, and then I got the shield. And all I got it was from this blue guy in this area, if you've played it before, where there's bonfire that I unlocked if you watched my gameplay. You go to that bonfire, there's a blue guy right there. He doesn't drop anything. You can farm him over and over and over and over again. He just doesn't give you anything. I mean, he might, but I don't remember him ever giving you anything. Well, this time he gave me this sword and this shield. I thought that was weird. And then I was thinking too, because I got this sword, which I have farmed for this sword over and over and over again, and I got it now. I got this weapon instead of farming this character later in the game, but I plan on getting my dex up enough, because I was going to reel this Pursuer greatsword, but I'm not going to anymore. I'm going to try and wield this Lothric Ultra Knight Greatsword, and I'm going to try and wield it. I'm going to end up editing it and upgrading it so it doesn't just do lightning damage, because it just deals lightning damage. Like, don't want a weapon that just deals lightning damage. I need an all-round basic weapon I can use. So, I'm going to level up, and I plan on going to that one area where, oh, I'm already level 37, nice. I plan on going to this one area that I could commune at, and I'm going to try and farm it out. Wow, I'm already kicking ass over here. 209. Hey, buddy. 350. Wow, lizard hide, huh? I don't remember ever getting that from these guys. Maybe I did before. I don't know. Backstab! Four 60 straight damage. Dude, get me to a fucking bonfire. Thing up here. There is a knight over there. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Fucking A! Stop it! Little bitch. Oh, that's a dragon hunter! Oh my god, no! dragon hunter. Why are you even here? There's a fucking dragon over there. Oh god. Next step! Don't get greedy! Don't get greedy! And you're a dick. Ooh! Interesting. Drake Keeper armor. Let's do a montage of this shit. Never seen this armor. Ever. I have never. Wow. This armor is so cool. You can't even roll. This shit's so heavy. God, that armor is so awesome. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna stick with my normal rolling. I might have to level up my equipment load. Alright. Do a quick level up. Now you guys are actually seeing how good I am at this freaking game, dude. Off the cliff. That bitch. I absolutely love this sword. Oh God! Run away! Fuck this shit! That dude's too big! He's fucking too- Yeah, here comes the dragon! Hello! Gonna run past you. Oh God. Sir, how are you already here? Oh God. That was fun. That's fine. I can always come back here. Alright, enough fooling around. Time to keep her moving. I feel like actually this is a great spot to end where we're at. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Stay safe. And don't catch any viruses. Catch you later.